What's up, you guys? It's going A to the J with another video for that today. Yes, I'm gonna be doing a lot of stuff today. I'm gonna record about 2 more videos for you guys today. But let's get down to my little NFL pick me. Let's go. We'll get right into it. But I'm gonna talk to you all that bullshit. Keep on moving. Let it get it going. Pick me. NFL.
You wonder how I practice keeping both feet down?
Let's go.
See those guys over there? They're always trying to attack me. They think they know all my moves. Come on. Damn. Think again. Pick me.
I pick him.
Life is about balance. You achieve balance, the impossible becomes possible with me.
Pick me, Russell. I've made it through this. Check this out. Pick me, man. Pick me. Don't be
afraid. Accuracy is one of the most important things for an NFL quarterback. Here's how I like to work on mine. Pull. Last year was just the beginning.
In this line of work, you need strength as well as instincts.
Put it right here.
Check this out.
Last year, I didn't know what I was capable of. This year, they still are. Pick me.
Well, what we're going to do is we're going to show you a little something I've been working on. We're going to take these first two balls and hit them off the left up right. Then we're going to take the next two balls and hit them off the right up right.
Can't see, can't.
Being a receiver is not about physicality, speed. It's about sin. And the art of receiving. Sing without sin.
Feeling.
Emotion. Reaching out. seen without seeing. Look out. Pick me. I am your choice.
They've been asking me to do this all day. Check me out. One more time. There's two reasons to pick me. Your move. In this league, if there's a hole, no matter how small, you gotta be able to get through. Check this out.
Peace and love. Peace and love.